is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 3 Chain of Memories. Why are you going to the palace, lad? That no good royal vizier Jafar. He tricked me into getting this magic lamp from the Cave of Wonders. The cave was crawling with heartless. I'm lucky I made it back to Agrabah in one piece. Wasn't there anyone else there to help you out? This Jafar guy doesn't got some nerve giving such dangerous orders. I know how you feel, master. People have been ordering me around for 10,000 years, and what help do I get? I keep wishing someone would wish me out of this gig, but go figure the odds on that. Well, how about I use my third wish to set you free? Does my point here deceive me, master? You do that for me? You're not just pulling my top knot, are you? I promise, genie. Anyway, there's only one thing I really want. Then, well, just have to do something about that, Al. Can I call you Al? So what'll be? Fame? Fortune? I heard a luxury camel to call it your very own. Well, there's this girl named Jasmine. She's the princess of Agrabah. The problem, it's hard for a street rat like me to get a chance to see her. That's how this all started. I thought if I went to the Cave of Wonder, I'd get the treasure and maybe then Jasmine would want to meet me. Sounds like your wish should be that you can see Jasmine anytime you want, huh? Well, I got just the package for you. You're not the only one to meet the lady. Hey, you'll go in style as Prince Ali. How do you like the sound of that, Al? Me? Prince? Can you really do it? In Agrabah a minute. I guess the legends were true after all. Come on, let's get to the palace.
Fire! Courage! Aladdin! Courage! Power! Yeah.
Look at that! Who is she? It's Jasmine! She needs our help. We'll never make it in time. I got no choice. Jean, I wish for you to save Jasmine. Can do. Oh no! Jasmine. We're lucky she fainted, but looks like she's okay. But now you've only got 1 minute. I can't start, Jimmy, but you're the only one who can. Wait, this is your last wish. Don't waste it. This time, let us handle the wish.
Yeah, run.
We didn't need Genie this time. Thanks, Sora, but I'm still down to my last wish. What? What's happening? Oh no, the lamp, it's gone! It seems my plans have gone amiss. I was certain you'd waste your last wish. What with poor Jasmine distress and these delightful creatures in the world. Ah, but no matter. At last the lamp is... and its genie are combined to command. Why are you doing this, Jafar? You've got the lamp. What more do you want? Such an interesting question. You see, I knew you were going to use the lamp and try to win Jasmine's heart. But we can't have that now, can we? Because I am the one Jasmine will marry. You? Certainly, you realize that if I marry the princess, then nothing can stop me from being sultan. There's nothing more than a pawn in my gay street rat. Genie, my first wish, deliver Jasmine to me. Genie, what are you doing?
Sorry, Al, my hands are tied on this one. I gotta obey whoever has his mitts on the lane.
Precisely. Farewell, Aladdin, you fool. Great. Now I lost Jasmine and the lamp. You can feel bad about it and put some other time. If you don't pull yourself together, you'll never see Jasmine again. You've lost the lamp, so what? You can still save her on your own. Losing someone you care about is bad, but you're not as bad as never giving him back. Sora. You're right, I can't give up. I've gotta save Jasmine. But Jafar's got the lamp. We can't just walk up to him and expect to win. Maybe we can. I got an idea. Listen up. Key to truth. What's this? Has Aladdin given up on his precious jasmine already? Well, I'm not going to waste a wish on the likes of you three. I'll deal with you myself. Aladdin, now! You cheat! Seize him! Oh, forgive me. You fell for it, Jafar. What do you mean? He means you just blew your second wish. Only one left. Go ahead and use it to win Jasmine's heart. You'll still have to deal with us. Oh, now I get it. Now you're so clever. Well, the cunning of that. But unfortunately, you cannot see beyond the thing. Your little ploy changes nothing. I can crush you once and for all and make Jasmine my own. Genie, for my last wish, transform me into an all-powerful genie.
Freeze!
Jafar Genie. We rescued Jasmine and we got the lamp back. Still have one wish left, Aladdin. He sure does. Time for me to make a prince out of this guy. Of course, I'd like to be free, but like they always say, genies can't be choosers. You probably meant about that whole puppet or Jafar thing anyway. Come on, Owl. Wish that you what you really in your heart. Be a prince. Get the girl. Here it goes. Wish for your freedom, genie. But Owl! Can use you for evil again, genie. You're free. Hell, I'll never forget this. What about Jasmine? What are you gonna do? I was wrong, genie. If I used your help to win Jasmine, I'd be no better than Jafar. Jasmine means the world to me. I want to show her the real me. That's the spirit. Thanks, and good luck to you too. What for? I was ready to give up. Back there, but what you said really kept me going. That's when it hit me. You must be looking for someone you care about too. Yeah. Listen, Gene. Say no more, little pal. I know just what you're thinking. Here you go, Sora. Whenever you need just me, just call. That's okay with you, Al. Course. Are you sure? Anytime at all. Hey, without you guys, I might not have been able to ditch that lamp. And I think Aladdin will be fine without me for at least a little while. I see, thanks. Let's hope both our wishes come true then. But take care, Sora.
Yeah! Ha! 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 Huh? What's the matter?
It's that creepy castle that I was talking about earlier. I know I didn't imagine it. 'Cause that was the castle where Sora had to use the Keyblade to free Kairi's heart. Then he just disappeared. And I was so worried. How could I ever forget that?
Oh, it was when I turned into a Heartless. Wait, that happened in a castle?
You forgot that? 'Cause I remember perfectly.
Then what's it called?
That's easy, it was. Somebody help me. Is it in your journal?
Every word. I finished the first volume right before we got to this castle. Now then, if I can just find it. Oh, here we go. Let's have a look. Oh, how could it be?
What's the matter?
Oh, my entries. They're gone. Every page is blank.
What do we do?
How could this have happened? I'm so careful with the journals. All that hard work is gone.
The journal's blank. What's going on?
Screwy. Turtle pages don't trust us.
What if it's more things?
Huh?
Goofy was telling us about another castle we'd been to. But none of us really remembers it. Do you think? Could it be that we don't remember because we're losing our memories?
Losing our memories?
Hold on. Remember what that mystery fella said? In this place, to find is to lose. And to lose is to find. It must have been our memories he was talking about losing.
So if we keep going, we'll lose more. Guess it really is Castle Oblivion.
So the higher we go, the more we'll forget. Does that mean everything and everybody will be forgotten?
Riku and Kairi too.
Do you want to go back?
Don't worry, fillers. We might forget about where we've been or what things we've seen, but we won't forget who our friends are.
I don't know.
Come on, Sora. When you turned into a Heartless, did you forget about me and Donald?
Of course I didn't.
There you go. No matter what happens, you won't forget your friends.
Oh. You're right. Thank you, Goofy.
So if there's nothing here that can make you forget about your friends, then we have nothing to be scared of. Let's go!
But when I turned into a Heartless, who was the one who took forever to notice and kept clobbering me?
How come you couldn't forget about that?
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.